Jeanette Oxen Gray, lane 5, the bronze medalist in this event in 2010 Short Course World Championships. She also has the fastest time so far in 2012. Fastest 8 times in our 2 semifinals make it back for tomorrow night's championship final as they come into the final 5 meters of this 50 butterfly. Top time in semifinal number 1 will go to Jeanette Oxen.